Guten Morgen, Siri. Ich habe im letzten Monat so viel Deutsch gelernt, aber ich will wieder machen mit meinen Deutschübungen. Im letzten Monat habe ich so viel Deutsch gelernt mit den Booking und Redstone und meinen Freunden. Und ich nach Berlin lerne Deutsch. Aber ich glaube, das wäre sehr, sehr richtig. Und nachrichtig. Ich meinte schwierig.
Ein Fehler ist aufgetreten.
Ein Fehler, one mistake. I think there were lots of mistakes in there, Siri. As you know, I've been learning German. I'm trying to learn German. It's not just no language that you're just gonna pick up in a month, okay? Now, this video is sponsored by Rosetta Stone. This is my second sponsored video that I'm doing with them.
Hallo, wie geht's dir? Ich bin Damon und ich bin Amerikaner YouTuber. Ich lerne Deutsch seit 3 Jahren. Deutsch. Ich lerne seit 3 Jahren Deutsch. Aber ich weiß, dass ich habe es nicht ernst genommen, Deutsch.
Because they were like, well, Damon, this is a life. Like, Rosetta Stone, if you buy it right now, it's for the life. Like, the life. This is how my English is now after learning German. With Rosetta Stone. This is now my. I need Rosetta Stone for English now. It costs $199, and you have the app, you have it. Excuse me. Time to learn German. I'm just kidding, it was just Tinder. No, I'm playing, it was my friend.
Ich bin in die Wäscherei. Ich mache meinen. Ich mache meinen Wasche.
Ich habe die Golfmeisterschaft gewonnen.
Ich habe die Golfmeisterschaft gewonnen.
Okay, I do feel like my pronunciation is getting better.
Ich habe die Golfmeisterschaft gewonnen. Wenn ich dieses Spiel gewinne, werde ich in der Meisterschaft spielen. I did that all by myself.
Guten Morgen.
Guten Morgen, Sunshine.
Oh, yeah, let's hear this date.
Okay. Also, ich sollte auf ein Date gehen.
Okay, I won't write the whole thing down. You should actually tell the story.
Ich sollte auf ein Date gehen. Wir hatten alles schon ausgemacht. Ich mach mich schon fertig, you know, getting all
got ready. Looking good.
He's like, okay, see you, ich sehe dich später.
Ich sehe dich später,
ja,
see you later.
Bis später. Und dann sage ich, okay, ich bin das große Mädchen an der Station.
Mhm.
Er ist 1 Zentimeter kleiner als ich.
Okay.
Just one, two.
Just in case.
Just in case, he doesn't know. Und dann sagt er, wie groß bist du? Fragezeichen, Fragezeichen, Fragezeichen. Ich bin 1,81.
Yeah, 180. You're like, maybe I'm 190.
Dann sag ich, kidding, I'm 197.
You or him?
Me.
You said that? Oh, just as like
it's a joke.
It's
ein Witz.
This is not gonna go well with the first person.
No, stop. Dann sagt er, oh, okay. Dann habe ich gesagt, aber ich habe nur ein Auge. Because I thought I would like make more jokes to make it okay.
This is gonna be a disaster.
I took it too far then. I was on a roll. I was just like. Also habe ich gesagt, wenn meine Größe ein Problem für dich ist, ist das kein Problem. Wir können das Date auch absagen. Und dann sagt er, nein. Du siehst aus wie eine gute Herausforderung. You seem like a good challenge. And then I'm like, ha 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 ha. Also okay. Bin ich so, okay. Ich kann weitermachen. Then I kept going with the jokes and I think this is where it all went wrong.
Oh no.
Because I said, I hope it's okay for you if I bring my mom. Finally, I think it is better if we cancel. Sorry. Enjoy France.
Enjoy France.
I mean, he must have been joking as well, right?
Das ist ein Witz.
Das ist auch ein Witz. Er antwortet mir nicht mehr für eine halbe Stunde. Und ich rufe meine Freunde an, ich so, I was like, what did I do wrong? And they were like, oh no, she did it again.
She did it again.
Gosh, I'm so slow. Ich bin nicht schnell auf Deutsch. How do you say, nicht schnell?
Langsam.
Was bedeutet nicht schnell?
Langsam.
Langsam, like ich spreche sehr langsamisch.
Langsam auf Deutsch.
Das ist alles okay, alles gut. Warum ich bin
weil ich
schön warum no, weil bin ich schön Anfänger
fair enough.
Ich lerne Deutsch seit 3 Jahren.
Ich habe mein Zimmer aufgeräumt. Dieses Morgen. Oh, wait, hold on, let me try this. Dieses Morgen habe ich mein Zimmer aufgeräumt. Oh, that was easy, never mind. Raume mein Zimmer auf. Räumt in der Bücherei auf. Oh, I'm starting to understand these umlauts. Y'all know this German word order is like all over the place. I still don't know what are the conjunctions or connecting words that make you invert the words. Like, that's what I need help with. Because my German word order, I literally just throw words everywhere. I'm like, how do we not say it in English? Okay, that's what I'm gonna say in German.
Ich habe einen Freundin. No. Ich habe ein... Nö. Ich habe eine Freundin, wie ist... Yeah, okay, this is how it goes. Ich habe eine Freundin, wie ist hab Amerikanerin, hab Deutsch. Why you look so good? Damn! Beautiful! Was machst du?
Ich mach gerade nicht viel. Ich sitze in meinem Studio. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, yeah, I'm listening. I'm... Ich verstehe, yeah, I understand everything. Wait, hold on. Warte. Dieses Zimmer.
Ja.
Wo ist denn deine Wohnung?
Naja, wenn das Deutschland ist.
Ja.
Dann ist meine Heimatstadt hier.
Heimatstadt is like your hometown?
Mhm.
Denn du bist in deiner Heimat.
Ja.
Ah, cool. Ja. Ich habe gedacht, dass du in Berlin warst.
Ja, ich war für 10 Tage in Berlin. Ich werde jetzt doch wieder zurück nach Paris fahren.
Okay, wait. I need to be taking notes. Ich werde aufschreiben.
Ja, gut.
I told you, like, I know some words that are just like, how do you know that?
Reminder, I didn't know the word for squirrel, didn't know the word for fan, like, I don't even know how to say plate, napkin, none.
No, you know what happens? This is what I was doing today, and it's called like the dative. In certain word orders of sentences, that feminine thing becomes masculine. Die Frau is feminine. But then if I'm like, I give flowers to the woman, it's like, ich gebe...
Der Frau.
Like, where did the dare come from? Like,
it's
deep power.
As if understanding German gender wasn't tricky enough, y'all.
This is what they do.
We got der Fußboden. Then we got den Fußboden. Now we got auf dem Fußboden. Die Dusche. In der Dusche. Okay.
The reason it's tricky is not only that you have to like memorize what gender the noun is, but then the gender of the noun changes.
Der remains der if it's doing the sentence. Then, der changes to den if it's a direct object in the sentence. If you're like standing on the thing or something's being done to the thing, like indirectly in a way, I think goes to dem. And that's just der. Then we got D, then we got das.
Gosh. Why does it take this much energy to like form a phrase in German? Wenn ich will sagen, in meinem Haus, ich sage bei mir. Bei dir. Und das funktioniert wie Französisch, wie che. Nicht wahr? Ja. Yeah.
Well, if I was in German, I wouldn't really try to put myself through that kind of trouble.
Nehmen Sie Kreditkarten an. Y'all, it's gonna be really funny when I get to Germany and I know how to talk about the past tense, the future, and the present tense, but I still don't even know how to order my drinks, my food. I don't even know how to ask if I can pay with credit card or cash. And that's the lesson I'm doing right now. Ja, nehmen Kreditkarten an. Ich möchte zahlen, bitte. All right, y'all, correct me if I'm wrong, but I believe if you want to say you're taking the metro, you would say, like, ich nehme die U-Bahn, right? But if you want to say, like, do you take credit card, that take is, like, a different kind of take, so you would say, annehmen.
Y'all, I used to work at a hostel back in New York, and there was a Swiss guy that came in, and we, like, hit it off, and he was super cool. We have stayed in contact for the last 8 years. I've been trying to visit this guy in Switzerland, but he's never there when I'm there. Anyways, he speaks German, and so we're gonna speak. Wir würden ein bisschen Deutsch mitsprechen.
Mitsprechen, zusammen. Zusammensprechen, Deutsch zusammensprechen. Like, y'all get it. We're really close. You know, he always picks up my phone calls. Hey, Yannick, sorry, this is really complicated. Hold on.
You didn't come last time.
I have been trying to come there forever. All right, anyways.
I would never start learning German.
That's horrible. No!
That's horrible, man.
Do you have any tips for me to learn German?
German?
Yeah. Don't.
Yeah, don't, basically.
Don't learn German. Okay, great.
No, but a good way is, of course, to go to a German-speaking country.
Well, I tried, but you're not there.
Oh, no, you're going to Berlin, so...
Heute hast du gemacht. Yeah.
Was hast du heute gemacht?
Oh.
It's the question word is at the beginning of the sentence.
Okay, was hast du heute gemacht? And then you would respond, yeah, heute habe ich blah 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 gemacht.
Exactly, there you go.
Alright, so was hast du heute gemacht?
Ich habe heute gelernt. Ich habe nichts anderes gemacht, nur gelernt heute.
Nur gelernt heute.
Ich habe nur gelernt heute, ja.
You only learned today, you only studied.
Yes.
Ich auch. No, not, I didn't. No,
warst und, du draußen?
Ah?
Warst du draußen heute? Warst du in der Stadt?
Ich bin in den Innenstadt von Paris.
Aber bist du nach draußen gegangen, aus deiner Wohnung?
Oh, meine Wohnung. Which floor is it on? Welches Stock? Oh, draußen. Draußen in drinnen, right? What is one slang word I should know?
German.
Yeah.
Brümle.
Let's go out and drink. Brümle. Everyone that I've talked to so far, like when I'm making this video, when I'm speaking German, like everyone is really like welcoming of my German, even though it might be bad. Like I never felt that way in French or Spanish. Like, you guys are just like, yeah, good job.
Because it's so hard. Because, you know, like, it doesn't make sense at all how the words are arranged. So it's just like, yeah, man, I totally get you, even if the order is a bit wrong or something.
Was wirst du morgen machen?
Sorry, ich habe ein super langweiliges Leben. Ein Leben ist sehr langweilig.
To remind everybody, I'm learning German because every German speaker that I encounter, there has not been one like bad encounter. Okay, there was that one where some guy said a homophobic remark, but that was back in 2011. Since 2011, literally every German speaker, I'm saying German speaker because I could be talking about Switzerland, I could be talking about Austria or Germany. Cool. Not cool in like, oh, I'm too cool, like more cool as in like, well balanced. Like, y'all are smart, y'all are funny, y'all, they're just like well-rounded. People I've met at least, so I'd love to learn their language, see what's going on. So thankfully, again, this is my second Rosetta Stone video. Rosetta Stone reached out to me at the perfect time. I was like, oh, I'm gonna go to Berlin to film a mini documentary, and I did want to practice my German. They reached out, filmed a sponsored video a month or two back. I've been doing it since. They're like, well, why don't you just, if you've been really using it, they're like, let's see your German, Damon. So what'd you think? Siri, was habst du gedacht? Die meinen letzte Video. For those who have learned German, like myself, you're an English speaker who has learned German, did y'all really like learn this? Like, come on, like, did you really learn this? Or when you speak your like B2 C1 German, are you just like inter D's and dama DVD? Are you just like throwing out one and guessing and checking?
This is like me taking selfies whenever I'm traveling alone.
This is how it works every time.
My mom is always like, who took those nice pictures of you, your boyfriend? I'm like, Mom
enough.
It's a timer.
Distraction. Wait, okay.
Oh, that is your painting. Wow.
Ja.
Ich wusste nicht, dass es so groß ist.
Es ist mehr einfach, wenn die Gemälde ist groß, right? I'm like actually surprised how like
that
I'm
was really good.
I'm like making sentences happen.
Yeah.
Well, sorry, this is like a really long story. I didn't want to make it that long, but
it's
It's okay.
You know what's cute? That you actually have a French accent in German.
And I've heard that too.
I know.
So apparently I look like a ein-hain-hain. What is ein-hain-hain? Ein-susens? A squirrel. It sounds like a chicken. Ein-hain-hain.
You mustn't. You mean ein-hühnchen. Du bist ein-hühnchen.
Everything's like ein-hain-hain.